Meanwhile, a Fil-Am from Southern California just got drafted into the National Hockey League. 17-year-old Nick Robertson was selected 53rd by the famed Toronto Maple Leafs to beef up their scoring and depth. Standing only 5'9 and weighing just 168 pounds, Robertson is known as a tenacious player despite his size and small frame in the physical sport of ice hockey. Robertson, who interestingly was born on September 11th in 2001, credits his achievements on the ice to his Filipina mother, Mercedes, who did almost everything for him and his brother, from homeschooling to driving them to hockey games.
My mom has sacrificed so much for me to get here. I mean, I can't thank her enough. She sacrificed her time with family, friends, and her family, who are from the Philippines as well, who moved to California. And she's the backbone of my career so far, and I gotta thank her so much.